1 minute gone by, still scoreless. This is the 55 kilogram weight class. Julian Reyes, Amanda Lorenzo, and Catherine Holt Allen in the losing of the United States. So wrestlers being encouraged to action. Now if in 2 minutes there is no score, one of the athletes will be called for passing. Galley's in on the leg, looking to finish. No exposure yet. Galley's continuing to try and go behind. And she will score 2 points.
Double!
In on the legs again is Chili Galais looking to score. A nice roll there from Catherine Fulbellin of the United States. She scored two on the barrel roll. And then 1 point back to Chili Galais. Two to score, 35 seconds remaining. Canada's Chili Galais with the lead. Canada as a team trails 5-3 to the United States.
Get out of there! Stop it!
And time does expire.